What you been doing? I've been loving my life, waking up on my own. Are you doing the same thing? You can say if you like, but I don't need to know. And I've been wondering why we've been wasting all this time. So what you been doing? I thought that I saw you, I guess I was wrong. Are you doing the same thing? Convincing yourself you're better alone. And I could tell you how you never left my mind. But then you tell me that you miss me and I'm like, oh God, I miss you too. It's all I ever do. I'm coming back to you and I won't let go. Oh God, I miss you too. We got making us to do. I'm coming back to you and I won't let go again. Won't let go. And I won't let go again. Won't let go. And I won't let go again.
I'm not afraid to die. No limit in the sky that I won't fire for you. No amount of tears in my eyes that I won't cry for you. With every breath that I take, I want you to share that air with me.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Napoli and Natasha's debut party. First and foremost, allow me to thank you all for gracing this event, especially to those who went out of their way just to be here tonight. On behalf of Nathalie and Natasha and their parents, I would like to express our heartfelt gratitude for your presence here tonight. It is indeed a pleasure to have you all. And without further ado, let us begin this celebration. Dazzle in a one-story night as we witness the once most adorable twins in Dr. Saria family turn into fine ladies. And as they jumpstart, let us welcome and acknowledge the ever supportive and loving family of our debutants, the gorgeous mom, Mrs. Riza Del Rosario, the dashing dad, Mr. Ronald, and their pretty little sister, Miss Rochelle Del Rosario. All right, how about a big round of applause to the Del Rosario family. All right. This gathering is a celebration of adulthood and a thanksgiving of the life God has given to Nathalie and Natasha. Let us put our hands together as we welcome the main highlight of this celebration. And as they step into a higher level of life, ladies and gentlemen, our debutant, Natasha Del Rosario.